Detective
we're just gonna go out. And he's like, where are you going?
But after a 3-hour Investigators pieced together
night
of the murders. This robbery was in
planning for a couple of years before it actually takes place.